Tutorial, I want to try to introduce some different commands of MATLAB which is used to perform the different operation in MATLAB. So some common commands which are given. So when we use a quiet command, it means we close the MATLAB, mean leave the MATLAB. So when we use a help command, so give information about a command which we perform. So arrow ups and down, retry, proceeding and following commands. Pass, when we pass the execution, MATLAB will proceed after return. So when we use whose, give a list of MATLAB variables stored in the MATLAB memory. So when we use a clear command, it means clear the memory which is stored in MATLAB, which is stored to perform a function. So when we use a clc, it means clear the command window only. So when we use a clf, it means clear the graphical window, which we use graphs, draw graphs, mean when we use a clf, it clear the graphical window. When we use shg, so it means bring the graphical window to the foreground. So when we use a close, it means closes the graphical window. So when we use cpu time, it means determine the elapsed CPU time. So when we use TIC or TOC, it means stopwatch timer for the elapsed real time. So when we use a demo, it means activate MATLAB demonstration. So in this tutorial, I want to try to introduce some commands which used to perform different function in MATLAB. So at end of this tutorial, please like and subscribe my channel for more video. Okay, thank you.